Hi there, this is Steph with eMag Creator. Today, I'm going to show you the quickest way to publish your eMags in three simple steps using the Publish Now option. This method works best after you've already explored eMagStudio and have a template and publishing profile in mind. If this is your first time using eMagStudio, we recommend that you take a look around the template picker or wizard to get a feeling of what the program has to offer and to test out the templates. Otherwise, let's get started. Step 1. Select the template you want to use from the drop-down menu. This is where prior exploration is valuable, as there is no preview mode. Step 2. Select the publishing profile you want to use, and then click Let's Go. Finally, Step 3. Select your PDF from the pop-up window, and then eMagStudio will take over and begin publishing your eMag. So, to review, pick a template and publishing profile, select your PDF, and sit back and relax as your eMag is created in no time. Quick and easy, right? This concludes the tutorial on the easiest way to publish with eMagStudio. Make sure to check out our other eMagStudio tutorials, such as how to create an eMag using the template picker. Bye for now!